The mines are so light and simple, they can be easily scattered from the container by troops with no special training. No detonators or other arming devices are needed. Since the mine has no metal parts, it cannot be located by mine detectors. With protective coloration, the bag is extremely difficult to spot. The bag can also be cut in the shape of leaves for additional camouflaging. Since it is small and flat, the mine is easily covered. In this test of the mine's dependability, 100% of the mines exploded. Two mines placed together contain enough lethal power to disable a Jeep. With a gravel mine as a primer for a plastic explosive like C4, an anti-vehicle mine big enough to disable a tank can be quickly assembled.